as you see.
Maximals, Maximal Promenade. Welcome back to Metro. Last part, we got infected near the end of it as a massacre, one of these outposts, and it seems like we got it off with Anna. I've decided not to cut it out because I don't know if I have or not, I don't know yet. It's on the day, if it's not, if it is only, if you don't see anything, then, you know, it's a nipple, whatever, it's not like it's bloody. It's not like Witcher or bloody Mass Effect scenes or whatever, or, you know, there's a little, God says a nipple, where you literally say only just one nipple.
Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. Few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. Is a living, breathing thing with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind. Careful here. It's an abandoned place.
Come on.
Oh, Just some monsters, nothing else. Let's go.
Okay, we're going that way, whoops. Filters would be very helpful.
All right. There's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Atium. Continue turning it, Atium.
What's all this noise? Let me check the options. Jesus.
Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush now, and don't be surprised by anything. It is a strange place.
Definitely seems it.
You can pick it up. I think it's for you.
Artyom? Son, is that you? Artyom?
We can't stay here for long. This is it. The River of Fate. Not so impressive, perhaps, on the surface.
They were alive.
We have to enter. Water. Enter the water and imagine what you would change in your fate. Think of the Dark One.
Further! Go further! Don't be afraid! You're meant to be here, aren't you? Think of the Dark One, and the river will bring you to him!
Thank you. Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. Look, that's you. The river will cleanse you. Forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. This was their home. All that's left is ashes and dust. Look, there he is. The Dark One. After him. Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train.
What the fuck is going on? This is just weird, trippy shit.
Damnation! The river almost got me this time. Oh, it's working. Back in the desert of the day. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead. But the train's got to be nearby.
You must save him! And then he just might save us all!
And hopefully they do, because, you know, shit.
I never believed him. And that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. Then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here! I have this feeling!
Die, motherfuckers. Now I've got to finish off the remaining enemies. Three, two, one, zero. Hello, I see you. You see me. You don't look that bad, to be honest. He doesn't look bad at all. I feel bad killing them now. Like I was trying to get the good ending for. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Mama? Mama?
Artyom, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
His mother, did she become a dark one?
Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen. But I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home. His family.
guys. Don't know what happened. The door went and no one stopped him. Ah, fucking hell. I knew he was going to do it, but he did it right as the thing was happening, so it was like, couldn't stop.
It is good. Here. Shining. All around. Down there. It's hard. Breathe. Bad. Letting me go. I will be there.
What happened? I had a...
Of course, I could not...
I had a mask on!
Above... Black... Above... It is good. Here. Shining. All around. Down there. It's hard to breathe. Bad. Letting me go. You're changing. I will be there. In the shining. But I will stick close to you. Doing good. You and the other people are strong. You can kill anyone.
Just because we're strong doesn't mean we're good people.
I will come with you. A thing you know. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important.
The ice is breaking, this is not good.
Let me hold you. You all wear clothes. I want to. Like you.
I'll just keep going this way then. Doing good.
Look, I'm like you, with clothes.
That's good. I'm not killing him. I like this guy. I like him. I'm not killing him. I'll try going this way then. I think I have to go towards his boat, right? Keep following the little blue light then.
Your house is so high. You made the city? So huge. Why are your people down there now? Why so few?
Done it,
whatever
okay.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Alright, so we're going to stop here then. So next part, we're going to continue protecting the Dark One. So I'll see you all then. Take care. See ya.